There's some things we need to think about.
Everett Pratt, Jr.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you very much for that kind introduction, Don. Dr. Smith, faculty, students and friends of McHenry County College, and especially members of the Student Veterans of America, I'm honored to be speaking with you today on such an important occasion. We're here today to honor our service men and women, to remember their achievements, their courage, and their dedication, and to say thank you for their sacrifices.